Moth isn't like the other moths. She prefers starlight to candles and glowworms to campfires. But the New Zealand forest can be dangerous for a moth out on her own. Will Moth find a friend before the sun comes up?